Hi, I'm Anaita Shroff Adajania. I work as a fashion stylist, a costume stylist, and I'm also the fashion director for Vogue. When I started working, there were no stylists. So, you know, one never knew of that industry. And so the only options that seemed available were either of becoming a fashion designer or a hairstylist or a film costume designer. I didn't grow up being into film actually, and I never thought of costume design as something I would want to do. Fashion was my attraction. I remember as a young girl, you know, tearing ads out of magazines and making files, which I never knew what I was going to do with them or why I was doing it. But now I think it's all come full circle, and I kind of realized that that was my calling. Growing up, I never felt different from any boy. I mean, I think I grew up in a family where, you know, the sex you were born with didn't differentiate what your capabilities were. That's a very important thing, to empower your children to believe that they can do whatever they want. It's not, you know, there's nothing like this is a man's role or this is a woman's role. I think roles cross brilliantly. You know, time management, I think, is very overrated, let me tell you. Because I think when you do what makes you happy, you find the time for it. I think it's also very important to work hard. I went to London on a holiday and I came back to Bombay deciding that, okay, I'm going to be a hairdresser, I'm going to go to London and train. And I sat down and my mom was like, yeah, if you want to go there, you need to work, earn that money and then go and do the course. We can't afford to send you there. And I think that the reality of that, about being able to actually look out for yourself, and I feel that is why I'm very comfortable to say that I'm a completely self-made profession. I didn't have anyone in this field supporting me. When you have a dream and when you have passion, I think nobody can stop you.